watching me, supermanZ, playing Quake Champions. Follow me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Steam, and Skype. Hope you guys have all got your Windows 10, Firefox, Opera, patches for the new CPU Meltdown Inspector vulnerability fixes. Obviously, due to the CPU Meltdown Inspector bug at the minute that's been announced, and everybody is going stir crazy across the internet, some of the fixes won't be apparently fixed. Or, well, there's fixes for the bug, but unfortunately, some of the bugs will not be fixed.
You will know the peace of the gods by.
Not now.
Alright guys, this is me. Think Quake Champions. Team Deathmatch, Runes of Sarnath, as Galena. You're watching me, supermanZ. I hope you enjoy the stream and the gameplay, guys. Make sure you follow, sub, and plus rep. Thank you.
Kill the unbelievers. Stop wasting my time. Your shame. Death is the only release. I will not rob you that privilege. My feet. Angry. May the power heal you. Thank you. problem.
Quad spawn. Enemy has the quad. Your team has the quad.
Rest in pieces.
Chance.
watch. Enemy has the quad.
Be healed. Regroup. We need to regroup. Help, Togo!
Stop, watch! Legendary. Vote now.
kill the unbelievers. This is going to be a problem. Death is the only release. I will not drop you back. To get angry. My life sustains you.
Incoming quad.
I'm going to kill you last. I don't know.
spawned. Your team has the quad, Netmaster.
I will free you from your shame.
One minute. stopwatch.
Soon join.
One frag left. You win.
Falling behind.
Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Twitch, and Steam. Make sure you check out my Windows 10 optimization guide on my Steam page and on my Twitch page is the link towards it, guys, which will give you the best gaming experience in your Windows 10. And as I said, you're watching me, supermanZ. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Steam. Team deathmatch. I'm playing as Galena. Welcome to my stream. You're watching me play Quake Champions. Let me know in the chat box, guys, what you're thinking about this CPU meltdown inspector bug that's been announced by Intel. 2 days ago on Twitter and on Hardware News. Let me know what your thoughts are about this program. A lot of people are saying that it's going to be a bandage fix, but I think it's more of a plaster fix. The bandage you wrap around you if you broke your hand or you broke your arm, and after a few weeks you take the bandage off and everything's fixed. Unfortunately, this is not the case with this bug. The only way to fully fix it is you're going to have to wait for a new CPU chip be released in the future, and therefore it is a hardware specific related kernel issue. Software patches are being provided at the minute by Firefox, Opera, and Windows 10. This here is, since it's a software fix, a lot of people know online that software can be hacked just like games, and therefore in the future your computer will still be vulnerable. Due to a specific reason, the only way to fully clear it, as I said, is by buying a new CPU in the future, which is a bit of a hard luck. Also, if you apply the patches, guys, expect a 2 to 30% performance hit on your CPU cycles. Intel obviously launched the investigation at the minute on this vulnerability that was found.
Vote now!
This is not just specific to Intel. The only reason why Intel announced it, guys, is because Intel owned majority of the market share in the central processing unit sector. This also affects Android or your tablets on your phone, and it also affects Mac, Apple, and it also affects Linux and Ubuntu. Also, guys, whoever didn't get the patch already on Windows 10 for these vulnerabilities that obviously break into your kernel and steal your data, please be aware to turn off your antivirus software because it will push through the update quicker. Please remember, when you apply your update,
kill the unbelievers.
2 to 30% performance on your CPU cycles. Your gaming performance will not be affected, only your read and write speed for certain tasks. Alright, guys, you're watching me. Quick champions.
My life is a waiting to get angry. Death is the only release. I will not grow.
Leave taken. Teams are tied. Lead lost.
Kill you last. Death is the only release. I will not grant you that privilege.
Stopwatch. Incoming quad.
My life sustains you.
Quad spawn. Your team has the quad. World. 5 minute war.
the pace. May the power heal you.
Thank you.
supermanZ playing Quake Champions. I play as Valena. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, YouTube, and Steam.
Kill the unbelievers. to regroup.
We lost. Quad.
how I saw this going.
Quad spawned. Enemy has the quad. How I saw this going.
Thank you.
curator page. My Steam page, supermanZ, and my curator page on the Steam community is the Comic Center.
Legendary.
Kneel.
stream, you're watching me, Superman's playing as Galena. We're champions. Isis has just released their new AI Suite 3 beta, compatible with Meltdown and Spectre Windows patch. Also, nobody has checked it out yet. The NVIDIA GDC unlocks in 4 hours and guys, and hopefully NVIDIA will release new technology and obviously new hardware on our CES 2018. It should be pretty cool guys, check out. And that's in 4 hours time guys, the ability for new hardware or new unlock. So let's hope for the best that NVIDIA releases some sick products in 4 hours time. Obviously the Titan X was released and the Titan V, which obviously has the Volta engine and architecture on, so hopefully for a sales conference here in 4 hours time they'll release a Volta consumer card. But as many have found out, the Titan has moved from gaming class, top of the range, to business class, and that's why it has AI cores inside it for artificial intelligence, scientific and parallelization computing. The latest benchmarks at the minute are posted up on 3dguru.com for the Windows vulnerability CPU benchmark test after it's been patched. It also has the pre-patch benchmark there. And also, if you guys are a YouTuber, you should check out Tech Yes City with Brian, as he's also benchmarked it in older hardware than their rigs to see how well it handles the new Spectre and Meltdown patches that are supplied. Remember guys, as I've just stated, if you run an Asus board, Asus has released the new AI Suite 3 beta compatible Meltdown Inspectors patch. Ryzen has also released the X470 and Intel 390 motherboards. That's the Z390 motherboard that will be releasing a brand new chipset. Hopefully when they do release them, they will have firmware hardware patches inside them integrated to stop Spectre and the Meltdown architecture breaking into your kernel. Also a big heads up to Jay's 2 cents on his latest build, taking over Skunkworks. Looks pretty sick, with a nice glass. He's cleaned his radiators the other day and he's ready to fill it within to provide us guys with some sick ass.
Vote now!
Also a big shout out to Tech Source for supplying another video of got a nice rig, or you're starting your own build, take a picture of it, send it to him, and obviously I'll rate it up and let the users pick the winner. Get your very own special prize, and also a plaque from Tech Source. I'd also like to say guys, that he does not like gold, so if you're thinking about changing your rig to that color, I would not upload it to him, because he definitely doesn't like gold, but you may be interested anyway to see what you kind of...
Kill the unbelievers.
Right guys, we're gonna get into the match now. I play as Glenn if you're watching me, Superman.
Is that all you got? Smile upon you.
Okay.
Lead taken.
To regroup. This world.
Death is the only way.
Are unworthy. Strike down the unbelievers.
Quad spawn. Your team has the quad.
I will harm your soul. Unworthy.
That was a good match. I want to switch to the commander knife. And as I said, guys, the CES. Sometimes it's to do with patches, other times it's to do with new hardware, and sometimes it's to do with new architecture, new type of memory, or AI components that they're obviously into, parallelization, scientific research, Tesla, Quadro, and Shield.
Fuck you all! Fuck you all!
Score. You're watching me, supermanZ. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, and Steam.
and your wife cheated you. For 6 months, and buy yourself new ones. First warning. And answer to all of your questions.
832 cargo commander.
Oh, no!
Good job! Personnel office. Battery. The void is coming. The void is coming. The void is coming.
Thank you. website up to change your settings.
Fuck you!
832 cargo have been lost in Ritmo. Is your wife cheating on you back at home? Did your dog die? They are another person. Is your dog die? Stay for another second.
Come on! Job for only 10 caps.
Thank you. Thank you.